Okay, here we are. Do I have to choose a loadout? I think I just gotta go ready, right? Here we are, let's try overboard. See if it works. Yes, I know the game's... How do I start? I guess we just gotta wait. If it's got a health bar, it can be repaired. Except for your friends. If only you could use the welding repair torch on them.
I didn't see why we're getting an engine for this cunt, and he won't even give us a ride over to get it.
You did see that big-ass pirate ship, right?
That thing takes a shot. We'd be nothing but barbecue dog food.
And personally, I'd like to keep my ass intact.
And may I say, what a fine...
Shut it, Leonard.
Hey, can we go? I'm feel scum at waiting you to stop playing me a fanny, so come on, you fucking let's pike the fucking engine off the country so we can go off this fucking island. Ah, fuck.
I think this might just be the best level intro cutscene. Just because of that. Okay, I gotta choose a loadout. Let's see if this STG is any good. If it isn't, it isn't. Then we'll switch.
Those fucking pirates killed my baby's engine! Luckily,
okay, now I don't get the lag, but you get the super lag.
If you get it, I can come pick it up.
Whoa, whoa, what am I doing?
There's a big pirate ship.
It's me, welcome to land.
If we must.
Okay, so hug the left side.
Up? Great.
Dirtbag! Hug the left side or you're gonna get rocketed.
Reloading!
Great, now I'm down.
Wanted this, right? Reloading.
Oh god, that infinite revive chain was hilarious.
Fuck me! I can't believe.
Where are they?
You got me.
They died somehow.
Okay, let's back up from the... make sure
RPG,
no one's...
RPG, take them out! Found something!
I hear the RPG. The yelling, but I don't see anyone shooting at us. Okay, well, we got to make your way to the shipyard, so I guess it's clear enough. RPG.
You see those pirates? Let's kill them.
Yeah, okay. How's the lag treating you?
It's playable.
Look, I don't want to go this low.
Okay.
Adios!
I hear them, but they're far
Watch
away.
It! A fat one's coming our way!
Okay, there's a big guy. He's all the way at the end. You see him?
Yeah, I see.
Molotov guy!
I don't know if that's bothered them or not. Oh god, you're on fire.
I do not have long. Reloading.
This isn't good.
Watch it. Leave. I'm only doing this once.
Run, run.
Oh god, I'm down. Okay, I'm heading for the ammo. Definitely easier to get headshots. Okay, I got my Molotovs.
Oh god! These people are camping.
Yeah. Oh, 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 no, that's not good. Okay, let's see where
it goes. Use some checkpoints if it doesn't checkpoint.
Yeah, what is that?
Your best bet is stealing another engine from the pirate scrapyard. Unfortunately,
We almost had it.
Yeah, we gotta remember to battle.
Take it down and call me for pickup.
We will do it. Just my style. I'm reloading.
You see, where did they come from?
Hey, Molotov out!
Some whiskey might do you.
I'm gonna fuck you up!
Oh my
Reloading.
God!
Molotov out! I'm gonna eat you alive! Ah! Ah!
I am reloading!
Oh my God! Let's see what you want to do!
Okay, I think I cleared him out.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm liking this assault rifle. You're right, it's better than an AK.
Remove every pirate from sight. We do not want enemy to follow.
Reloading! Near and dry! Molotov guy, take him out! Ammo's up! Reloading!
Oh god, pistol shotgun.
Bagged him!
Hey, it works pretty well.
Crazy fuck with a Molotov!
Molotov guy here.
Reloading!
Okay, stay as far back as we can.
Fuck me!
You see the big guy yet?
I don't see a health bar.
Okay.
Reloading!
That might be...
I'm running low. Give them hell. Yeah, screw the bastards. Stay strong and get the fuck out. Come on, we popping the rest of these bastards or what? Ammo here.
I got to find you.
Watch your ass. Fat guy's attacking.
There's someone. Oh, it's a fat guy.
Molotov out.
Okay, Molotov him. Yeah, Molotov seems to do okay. Just a little bit of damage over time. Back here.
Throw a Molotov.
Okay, let's go get more.
More bullets. Molotov out!
The problem is they're hitting the roof.
Yeah.
Let's go left. If he can lure him out from under the roof.
This is fun!
Holy hell!
Oh wow, he's going right behind the rock.
Molotov out! Molotov out!
I think he hit him. Yeah, he's low.
Nothing can hurt me!
Throw the Molotov! Alright, people.
Whoa.
On the boat.
Directly on him, that took off all his remaining health.
I found
you
one.
See that?
I got the pick.
Yeah, lag might have made it kind of weird. Hey, it worked. We're on the boat.
With a ride as slow as this,
I'm on a boat.
I'm for some target practice.
Once target practice.
Oh, this is gonna be one of those challenge things.
It's always gonna be one of those challenge things. It's like level, challenge, level, challenge, level, right? That's like the structure. Three levels, two challenges, I think. Wow, this boat netcode is weird.
Boat code.
Feels like standing on the Titans in
Battlefield
1042. Yes, please shoot it. Show us your muzzle flash. I probably have an advantage because of my lag, but you might still be.
Not bad!
I mean, because my lag.
Reloading!
Man, this reload time. We're just killing people for sport, that's the sort of people we are.
I don't even know our characters' names yet. I don't count
them. I don't think they're even stated outside of the intro movie. Which we should rewatch, it would be hilarious. Then again, I mean, the intro movie does establish that we're all awful people. And probably worse people than the pirates. So, suitably far, Kyler.
At this point, I mean, it doesn't really matter because I kind of feel sorry for the pirates.
Yeah, I really do.
Yeah, I'm not gonna beat your score.
Oh wow, why is my score that high? Wow.
Killing all the guys.
Leg really hurts.
Are you killing? Why are you killing the water?
I'm trying to shoot you, but we'll just go through you. I like the smooth sounding Enya music playing in the background.
That's pretty random.
It's like, hey, this is a peaceful jungle cruise where you murder hundreds of people. That's all. Slow motion now.
Rambo 4 now.
Pretty much. Are these guys Burmese?
They might as well, dude.
Oh. Might as well.
And these guys are straight out of buddy count.
If only we could shred these shacks like body count.
That'd be awesome.
How you doing? For some reason, you know, the co-op just doesn't have like that much shack shredding in it. It loses a lot of things that make the single player good.
I think the only thing it's lacking here is full vehicle control.
Well, I mean, like, those guys were coming down in jeeps, right? But all we could do is blow them up. We couldn't, like jump
and
in
the,
and use gun or drive around.
And the multitude of takedowns.
And it's not open world. It's linear.
Yeah.
That being the
It looks
one,
like open one. World, but it...
Yeah. Okay. New one.